A student is struck and killed right outside of school. This all happened last night at the outside the Founders Hall Middle School, and this morning the district is trying to help the young girl's classmates deal with the tragedy. Pittsburgh's Action News 4 reporter Amber Nicotra is live in McKeesport this morning with the latest on what's going on. Amber.
Grief counselors will be on hand to help students struggling with this tragedy. This is where it all happened, and many witnesses, police say, were actually there to witness this horrific accident, some of whom were actually students. The death of 14-year-old Alyson Higdon is impacting this entire community. The eighth grader was hit by a dump truck as she was crossing Eden Park Boulevard here in McKeesport. She was with a group of friends as school was letting out. Police say she was crossing the street and likely did not see the truck coming. Investigators believe a school bus may have been obstructing her view. It happened in an instant, and police say there were several witnesses, not only drivers, but several students who were at the intersection.
We keep an eye on this entire area because it is a busy intersection, and there's a lot of traffic that comes in and out of here during all times of day.
And a live look here at the scene. Many flowers have been left in her honor. Police say, though, at this time, it does not appear that the driver was speeding, but he will be meeting with the DA to see if any charges will be filed. Reporting live in McKeesport, I'm Amber Nicotra, Pittsburgh's Action News 4.